بل هي فتنة ولكن أكثرهم لا يعلمون.
And when adversity touches man, he calls upon us. Then when we bestow on him a favor from us, he says, I have only been given it because of my knowledge. Rather, it is a trial, but most of them do not know.
قد قالها الذين من قبلهم فما أغنى عنهم ما كانوا يكسبون.
Those before them had already said it, but they were not availed by what they used to earn.
فأصابهم سيئات ما كسبوا والذين ظلموا من هؤلاء سيصيبهم سيئات ما كسبوا وما
And the evil consequences of what they earned struck them. And those who have wronged of these people will be afflicted by the evil consequences of what they earned, and they will not cause failure. Do they not know that Allah extends provision for whom He wills and restricts it? Indeed, in that are signs for a people who believe.
قُلْ يَا عِبَادِيَ الَّذِينَ أَسْرَفُوا عَلَىٰ أَنفُسِهِمْ لَا تَقْنَطُوا مِنْ رَحْمَةِ اللَّهِ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يَغْفِرُ الذُّنُوبَ جَمِيعًا إِنَّهُ هُوَ الْغَفُورُ الرَّحِيمُ
Say, O my servants who have transgressed against themselves by sinning, do not despair of the mercy of Allah. Indeed, Allah forgives all sins. Indeed, it is He who is the forgiving, the merciful.
وَأَنِيبُوا إِلَىٰ رَبِّكُمْ وَأَسْلِمُوا لَهُ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ ثُمَّ لَا تُنْصَرُونَ
And return in repentance to your Lord. And submit to him before the punishment comes upon you, then you will not be helped.
وَاتَّبِعُوا أَحْسَنَ مَا أُنْزِلَ إِلَيْكُمْ مِنْ رَبِّكُمْ مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ بَغْتَةً مِنْ قَبْلِ أَنْ يَأْتِيَكُمُ الْعَذَابُ بَغْتَةً وَأَنْتُمْ لَا تَشْعُرُونَ
And follow the best of what was revealed to you from your Lord before the punishment comes upon you suddenly while you do not perceive.
أن تقول نفس يا حسرة على ما فرطت في جنب الله وإن كنت لمن الساخرين.
Lest a soul should say, "Oh, how great is my regret over what I neglected in regard to Allah, and that I was among the mockers."
أَوْ تَقُولَ لَوْ أَنَّ اللَّهَ هَدَانِي لَكُنْتُ مِنَ الْمُتَّقِينَ.
Or lest it say, "If only Allah had guided me, I would have been among the righteous."
أَوْ تَقُولَ حِينَ تَرَى الْعَذَابَ لَوْ أَنَّ لِي كَرَّةً فَأَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُحْسِنِينَ.
Or lest it say when it sees the punishment, "If only I had another turn, so I could be among the doers of good."
بَلَىٰ قَدْ جَاءَتْكَ آيَاتِي فَكَذَّبْتَ بِهَا وَاسْتَكْبَرْتَ وَكُنْتَ مِنَ الْكَافِرِينَ.
But yes, there had come to you my verses, but you denied them and were arrogant, and you were among the disbelievers.
وَيَوْمَ الْقِيَامَةِ تَرَى الَّذِينَ كَذَبُوا عَلَى اللَّهِ وُجُوهُهُمْ مُسْوَدَّةٌ. أَلَيْسَ فِي جَهَنَّمَ مَثْوًى لِلْمُتَكَبِّرِينَ.
And on the day of resurrection you will see those who lied about Allah with their faces blackened. Is there not in hell a residence for the arrogant?
وَيُنَجِّي اللَّهُ بمفازتهم لا يمسهم السوء ولا هم يحزنون.
And Allah will save those who feared Him by their attainment. No evil will touch them, nor will they grieve.
الله خالق كل شيء وهو على كل شيء وكيل.
Allah is the creator of all things, and He is, over all things, disposer of affairs.
له مقاليد السماوات والأرض والذين كفروا بآيات الله أولئك هم الخاسرون.
To Him belong the keys of the heavens and the earth. And they who disbelieve in the verses of Allah, it is those who are the losers.
قُلْ أَفَغَيْرَ اللَّهِ تَأْمُرُونِي أَعْبُدُ أَيُّهَا الْكَافِرُونَ.
Say, O Muhammad, is it other than Allah that you order me to worship, O ignorant ones?
وَلَقَدْ أُوحِيَ إِلَيْكَ وَإِلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكَ لَئِنْ أَشْرَكْتَ لَيَحْبَطَنَّ عَمَلُكَ وَلَتَكُونَنَّ مِنَ الْخَاسِرِينَ.
And it was already revealed to you and to those before you that if you should associate anything with Allah, your work would surely become worthless and you would surely be among the losers.